magazines or academic journals, however they are read, will have no VAT charge whatsoever. There will be no VAT on historical fiction by Hilary Mantel, manuals or textbooks like Grey's Anatomy, or indeed works of fantasy like John McDonnell's Economics for the Many. The irony is, it sold so few, it's literally his own little red book. Madam... like John McDonnell's Economics for the Many. Madam...
Like a boss. Oh yes, I keep the bankroll.